Dracula. Yes.
Looks like someone got here. Yo, what's up?
I'm guessing you need training.
Nah, I've already been trained. John does. I'm waiting for an admin to get on.
Versetti. Oh, is this Versetti? Wow.
Yo, John needs training. I already got training, bro. I'm waiting for an admin to get on. Make sure you change my stuff.
Okey-doke.
For CEO position.
Cool.
Yo, hold up. As a matter of fact, yo, Brooklyn M, make sure that this dude, John, doesn't get, too scared, I don't think. I don't want him to leave the server by accident. I don't want to fucking make him, like, force him to nothing that he doesn't want to do. Well, it does look like he actually enjoys the server, so I'm not going to go push him if he doesn't want to do anything.
Well, if he's on a server with 3 damn people on it, and the normal capacity is 30, and then he's goddamn here to stay for at least a little while.
Thing is, though, is that we can't go too hard on him, because if we do, he's gonna snap. I mean, like a twig. I'm not joking.
Okay, then. Come on, boy, double time. I want you to get on this tree right
here. You're real shit. The Russian bat.
You know faces. Your faces. Okay, gonna go over them. Right face.
He's gonna fucking snap like a twig.
Left face. You're doing it correctly. Right face. Sorry. Yeah, right face. About face. Nope. Is turning all the way around 180 degrees from wherever you're looking. Okay,
I said that same thing to this dude. It has to be 60 degrees except for about face and front faces. That's it. Everything else is all 60 degrees.
Also, one big rule. If you're walking around with your gun and when it's passive RP, do not have it out and willy-nilly waving it about. Fire it everywhere. Don't do that shit. It'll get you court-martialed faster than you can say hallelujah. So, any questions about that part?
No.
Good.
None. Been
okay.
On 5 seconds.
We're gonna go over some, We're gonna go over some things like picking things up, throwing things, cause you can't just normally do it with E. You have to go to your hands, go over to the object that you want to pick up, right click, drop is right click again, and to throw, you left click. Simple enough, right?
Right click.
Good.
About to say. I got it. You gotta actually hit hands in order for it to work. I got it, though.
I want you to make the table upright. That's how you do it.
Yeah, don't kill the director, man. Come on now, bro. That's definitely gonna get you court-martialed.
It's fine. You drop it, then walk away. Like this. Like that. You have a chance of it working, and then you have a chance of it not working. There you go. Good job.
A little tricky.
Well, we got it. That's all that matters right now.
You got
it. You're determined. Somebody would have just said, no, I'm done with this. No, no, no. You're determined. I've actually seen people just like, no, I can't do this, and since it's not something that they normally do. So, I've seen shits who do this type of shit when they just like, oh, I can't flip it. What a shame. I wanted to put two in their eyes for so long. For just being so damn lazy. So you know what? You're pretty cool. Both of you right now, you're on my good side. Okay?
Thank you.
When you're on my bad side, you're usually shot in the foot once or twice. Okay, now that that's not needed, you know what? Stay here, I'm probably gonna bring this back to base. Some minge threw it over here.
Trust me, you need to be getting trained like this, man. I don't want my guys to go out there dying off right off the bat because they don't know what the fuck they're doing. I mean, real
shit. Okay. So the rest of this, we can hang out by the fires and talk, okay? I'm just going to go over verbal commands.
Come on, bro.
Do you want to go to the big fire or these little fires? To sit down. What? Why is there? Who's the other guy?
What's up? This fire ain't even going, bro. I got it. Lit.
Oh. Who's this guy? Wait, what? Who's the T-pose guy?
We're all T-posing.
Oh, really? On my screen, there's some guy just sitting here.
Dude, that's crazy shit. Dude, it's doing the same shit for me, bro. Real shit. I'm in third person.
Weird.
That's how it is, bro. That's the way it is.
Okay.
Yo, you'll get your guns when the admin comes on. Same way I'll get my rank. It's just the admin has to give you the shit.
Also, if you, when we're doing gun training, I'll just drop my weapon, and I'll tell you how to target to fire. You shoot at me, I pull out my goddamn SS dagger and shove it down your throat, you got that?
I'm not planning on it.
that we're here, let's do some verbal commands, okay? I see an enemy over there. What do you yell?
Contact.
Martinez, what do you yell when you see an enemy over there?
Martinez.
You could also say incoming krauts. That's what I usually
incoming
do.
Incoming krauts. I say contact for short, because usually I can't say long mediated sentences sometimes. Sometimes you gotta be quick.
Okie doke. So, you're walking a path, you stumble across some dead guy. What would you yell?
Just some dead guy. You're not even checking on him or nothing.
You know, no. I'll make it a bit better. And say, dead German. What do you yell?
Target's dead or something. Target's dead. Because they're really targets. They really are targets. Those are the guys that we're fighting against. So I would say target.
Just saying,
or target down.
Neutralize
target
or something.
Target down, or tango down, actually, tango down.
Gotcha. Okay, we're gonna stop going over the crowd thing, and we're gonna go over yelling to a commander. What do you do when somebody says, CO on...
No, I definitely wouldn't be saying sir if I wouldn't be told. I'd be calling
well,
them by
obviously
whatever,
goddamn salute.
Calling them by whatever their rank is.
Like that.
Rank and name. I was about to say the same thing. Whatever their rank is, you call their rank. Unless they say for you to call them sir, you don't call them sir.
Okay, you'd probably call a captain, let's see, a sergeant, between a captain, sir. And it's common sense between a sergeant and a captain. The next big rank is a lieutenant. Which, there are other sergeants before you get to the lieutenant. But, like staff sergeant, first sergeant. Then there's the lieutenants, but that's if you get there.
And that's gotta be fucking crazy shit.
So, now I'm just gonna talk about some shit from World War II. Okay? That's so far gone on in history. In this RP. So, recently, we've had a few artillery shells fly in here, boys. The rest of the men are out gathering supplies. We're stuck here in this shithole, okay? While they're getting supplies, we need to hunker down and keep this place secure. I want to see you on the most vigilance and on the most expertise that you have. That messed up a total fucking lot, and I did not speak proper English. So you know what? I'm probably gonna go kill myself over there when I'm done with this. But I shall brief you till the end. Okay. So, I want one of you on that MG. Got that, boys? Right, which one of you is going on the MG? You know what? John, I want to see your ass on that MG. Double time it. I want you to be a spotter, okay?
Got you. Where you need me to head over to? I got a huge ass lookout point.
Here. You can walk around a little bit and probably walk around here since there's not a lot of people else to spot. So you walk around, maybe go in, talk. You know, you two, if you don't see anything for 5 minutes, I'll just let you guys do whatever the hell you want. You guys can go off and have a nice beer or some shit. I don't even care.
Got you. Hold up, hey, yo, Martino, get back on that gun, bro, real shit. Yo, dude, we'll give you the gun when the admin comes. Come on, man, chill out, bro. We got a gun right there. Yo, just chill out, bro. Chill out. Chill out. We'll take care of it. Okay, they'll be admin, bro. Okay. Calm the fuck down, man.